Yeah, so the thing is, this is Black Light talking about how to live righteous, part two. The thing is, well, I should say part five. That's how I gotta do it, because I'm knocking them out three at a time. So we already got one, two, and three. Now this and four. This make five. That's how I gotta do it. So we lived on this planet for eons of years. So far back it'll blow your mind, man. I'm talking about trillions of years ago. Now, if we would have the diseases that they had today, and they don't have a cure for them, it wouldn't be no people on the planet. So the witch doctor and the medicine man, whatever they do, was good enough to keep us, the black man and the red man, around. The same with the yellow man. The same with the Indians. Not talking about the Native American Indians, but the Indians. So if we could avoid getting caught up into these paying these bills, keep the heat on, keep the water on, that stress, you know, going to work every day, fighting traffic, that rush hour is stressful, man. Coming back, coming home, guys is driving, speed limit say 70, guys is doing 90, and you trying to keep up with them. You might not want to go that fast, but you want to keep up with the ones that go that fast. That's stressful, man. So avoid that, and you're on your way to living righteous. See, everything is based on how you think. Some people say, well, it's not stressful to me because I think that it's not stressful, and this is part of life. And it's not stressful to me. Them the same people that's overweight. They eat because they're stressed. Them are the same people that have arthritis. Because they eat the wrong type of foods. To be a righteous person means to do the right thing. Remember Spike Lee had that movie out? Do the Right Thing. If you could do the right thing on a daily 24/7 basis, you're righteous, brother and sister. If you could say the right things, think the right things, which will in effect cause you to do the right things. So you'll be here on this planet for a minute, for a long time. So this is Black Light, and I'm gonna stop calling myself old. I'm gonna stop calling myself an old man. It's because I'm 71. Age ain't nothing but a number. And to quote Ali, he says, stop counting the moments that you own this planet and make the moments count while you own this planet. That's some good advice right there. A righteous thought from a righteous brother. Black Light Out.